The latest from MissEdie.org. We are often privy to information through spiritual messages of which we cannot give details due to jeopardizing ongoing operations. We can say all is going well, and there is a plan, albeit not unfolding as fast as many would like. In the spirit world, the word soon can mean 10 years, very soon can mean tomorrow, weeks, even months. We are hearing very soon as to the end of tyranny, have been for a while. One thing that always gives me solace is tyranny is not frequency specific to where the earth is evolving. We have to be specific when asking questions. We were told 90% of the children have been rescued in America, the tunnels under the Capitol are cleaned up. The fences around the Capitol were made to keep people in, not out. It is part of capturing a foreign government that took over America, USA Incorporated, and to keep anything from escaping from the tunnels. Use logic concerning the National Guard, and fencing. Many children were seen coming out of the buildings at the wee hours in the morning with rescue vehicles waiting. This was not an arrest of the politicians that is ongoing, and will escalate. It is not an operation to keep people out, it is to keep people in. Along with other abominations. The money for the fencing was set aside during the Trump administration. It was a multi-purpose operation, capture the foreign government, USA Incorporated, rescue the children, remove the human and non-human beings responsible for the horrific things being done to children. This was a multi-dimensional operation. Is Trump in charge? This is a gray area. Trump stepped down from USA Incorporated, which is a defunct, defunded, corrupt government, so infiltrated by hostile foreign governments and corrupt politicians, it is not redeemable. This is being well established by their actions and decisions, all not in the highest and best good of the people. The republic has been restored, the treasury is in charge, not the Federal Reserve. The Federal Reserve is a group of international banksters, which is not, and never was, federal. America has taken back control of its financial system thanks to Trump. Other things are set into motion, turning everything over to the military generals who signed an oath to protect the people and the Constitution against enemies foreign and domestic. The generals are now 100% aligned with restoring the republic and removing all foreign interference. Over 80% of the entire military is now on board due to the fact that one of the goals of the hostile foreign governments is to remove the generals with terminal force. They are not to be trusted in the future to carry out their diabolical crimes. This just may explain why Trump is still flying on Air Force One, and Biden, if flying private, or cheap knockoffs. It also explains why the football codes to the nukes are not in Biden's hands, and he is not being briefed by the Pentagon. The military is 100% aware of the stolen election and foreign interference. They have all the facts, know who did it, how they did it, down to every illegal vote. The votes and voice of over 80% of America were redirected and silenced, thus the massive censorship campaigns. Americans will not stand for this or be silent much longer. This is just one of the goals of the global elite and the CCP, Chinese Communist Party. They work hand in hand, because the CCP is the perfect party to carry out the depopulation and global dominance plans of the global elite. China is split between the CCP and the Chinese Republic, the older, more honorable side of China. Xi Jinping is more aligned with the Chinese Republic. Putin has cleared Russia of the global elite and CCP despite all efforts to demonize him. Every country has a split leadership between what some would call white hats and dark hats, self-serving leaders versus leaders in service to their people. The end of tyranny, which has been thriving for thousands of years, is a global, multidimensional operation. It cannot be done with the flick of a switch. Concerning the military, they operate very precisely, They dot every I cross every T gather all the evidence multifariously before execution. In other words, they move slowly and methodically. Their careers and lives are on the line. If they get it wrong, there are consequences. Be patient. All will be revealed. I would say the Ides of March up to second week of April major events will be unfolding and made public. Voters' remorse will be the new epidemic. Only a fool would still be backing Biden after April Fool's Day. Do not underestimate the evil, the social engineering, and cognitive dissonance of the masses. They have to be educated, and some will have to see just how morally bankrupt their leaders have become. Some are so critical thinking, research impaired, and morally bankrupt themselves they cannot be turned around. Other measures will be taken. Most of the cleanup with the higher dimensional beings will be finished, paving the way for the ground crew. This plan originated in God/Creator/Great Spirit with legions of light workers seen and unseen. It cannot be stopped. It transcends color, culture, and gender. It is universal law pressing into the flesh, a higher consciousness, and energy. It is measurable and unstoppable. Simplified, it is an exponentially increasing flow of love. What is and was not done in love will be undone. James Gilliland.